Greetings, travelers. It is I, SundaeOfDoom, here to wreak havoc on all that are non-delicious. Just here to show you what I've done to my beautiful spirited eye. I have switched the fixed weaponry to gimbaled class 2s. How did I do that? I took one from the weapon test thingy over here and one from the front, and I replaced it with a fixed mount thing, as well as had added a mass driver to it, because the only time I'm going to hit anything with that fixed weapon is if I'm either dolphin nodding, which is what I call, that's what I call it when I have to like rapidly move my mouse up and down to get the nose to lift up, because stupid dead zone that they added to the game. That dead zone has been there for a long time, but it just, with fixed weapons, that dead zone is terrible. But yeah, so I have to dolphin nod just to get a shot off with the thing, or I just get to 300 meters, 200 to 300 meters, that I can get a good shot off of them. And I replaced the sides with a bit more rapid fire guns, the bulldog for the right or the left, and the M3A for the right. And so they gimbal around, and I can actually be a bit more competitive with it. Though not as much as the Hornet with their 6 gimbaled weapons. They actually just have 4 weapons, but the thing is, they have a cannered turret at the bottom of their nose, which is basically a gimbaling, you know, turret thing that they move around with the reticule. They have a turret at the top. They have 2 guns or 2 Gatlings on the wings that gimbal, and then they have 2 little fixed guns that are broken right now for them. Not that it matters, they do pretty well without them. But it's been helping me out a lot, and like through these struggles of the mouse and keyboard users are going through right now, so yeah. Anyways, this is what my setup. Hopefully if you're struggling, you could try this setup as well. Even if you have an Aurora, at least you could have one leg. If you don't have anything else except for an Aurora, you can at least have one leg be gimbaled with the weapon testing. Anyways, I'll see you in a game. Let's see what the Dying Star gods have for us. Hopefully a good match. Probably not. I've been at this for like 4 hours. Since I made that first part where I showed off how the things work, or how, like, my new setup, it's just, lots more bugs in version 0.9, and like crashes and such, and the whole Hornets are dominating everything because they have all these gimbaled weapons is really bad right now. Nerf the Hornet. No, don't nerf the Hornet. I just wish it was a bit smoother for the mouse controls, and also a bit like if the 300i had the weapons and stuff, like the weapon slots changed.
Origin jump works at your service.
Well, it's not a operational. It's a started match, but it's not a total crease. Like, you know, like the, I wish we had the gimbaled weapons back, but it was like not like everything was gimbaled, just that they change out the class 1s for class 2s, and class 1s should be stronger, like really buffed up when they hit something. Because right now they're just like piddly, like they're like a very gimped out class 2. Which is terrible, because it should be pretty strong. Because if you hit something with a fixed weapon, it should have some sort of buff to it, like more damage and such. Or like more cool, or less cool, or more, less heat, more like a faster rate of fire kind of deal. That's in the forums people have been talking about. It's true. I agree with them. I knew it. This new system is a little too laggy right now. Not the laggy, just, that's laggy, but what I mean is, it doesn't, when I hit a button, it takes a little bit too long for it to actually do something. Just like, I'm holding W to increase my speed, and it's taking forever just to, like, you might not think that's long, but it feels long when you're a battle, and you have to hold on to it and keep your fingers off of other things. Zippy thing, aren't you? Jeez, I know this thing is using those chain guns. They are definitely using the chain guns. Feels like it. I can't see them though. Bugged out, didn't it? Let's see. Let us see. Nope, it got out, thankfully. Yeah, the 300 eyes still plagued with that. Lord Inquisitor, great. It's still plagued with that ejection bug. Reason why I'm sighing at Lord Inquisitor, he's usually the guy who gets like 9 kills and such right now. One of those crazy Hornet pilots that frustrate me to no end. Achieved missile launch. Noticed that to the last minute. A second. See what I mean? You'll see.
Stand by for reintegration.
Alright, well, new objective, just survive.
Core system operational. Scan initiated.
I wish this was more entertaining, but this is what I'm stuck with right now. I can't get any good matches where it's just like
alert.
Extremely even. Oh, that was a little too close. That was a little too close. Little too close, buddy. Let's get into some asteroids.
Warning. You are approaching simulation boundary.
Flare launched.
Bumped into stuff.
Flare launched. Stern shielding at half strength. Proximity alert. Contact.
Oh, scheiße. Yeah, that dead zone. See, what happens is, the reason why I bump into things a lot is because there's a big dead zone in the circle. There's a big dead. See how I'm not moving at all in this thing? And here, I'll show you. Then I start moving there. So what happens is, I have to overcompensate it by pushing down, and sometimes I go a little too far, or not far enough, and it just ends up going obliterating me into a. Or sending me right into the asteroids. Now let's go for Lord Inquisitor. Only reason why I want to is just because I don't really want to deal with these guys. I want to take out this guy. He looks like he's damaged too.
Achieved missile launch.
Yeah. get back into the fight. Now that my shields are a bit better. Only problem is my shields are better. His shields are way better now. Yep.
Shielding depleted. Scan initiated.
He's here. He's still on me. Let's go full back. Because that's the only way I'm going to get out of this alive. Alright.
Proximity alert.
Guys, deal with each other. Leave me out of this.
Scan initiated.
Oh, still got me. Still on my tail.
Proximity alert. Proximity alert.
Oh, that one's having some troubles, isn't he? Speaking of which, I was looking at his screen a little too closely. I like doing that, you know. I like doing the crazy, like, spinning and stuff. I know it's silly, and I usually die, but, yeah. But look at that. I'm, like, second place. Look who's in first, and how much at... well... Them's the breaks. Hopefully one day it'll be better. Hopefully.
Proximity alert.
One day. Chaff, no one wants you. Whoa, that was close. All right. Oh no 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 no! Blackout now. Don't blackout now. Oh, he blacked out now, and he ran right into me. I'm just sitting there. Can't you leave me alone? Oh, you 50s are terrible. That's all it is these days. The M50 right now. It's like, smack. No, they're not terrible. I'm just laughing it off. Laughing it off. There we go. Well, second place, that's not bad. It's not bad at all. Frustrating, but not bad at all. hopefully that was somewhat entertaining. Guys, it felt fun running away, but it wasn't so fun when I just couldn't do anything about it. Anyways, later days, everybody.